I can't remember when I met Tyson. The first time, I'm not even sure. It was a long time ago, though.
You were pro yet or not yet?
I don't think I was pro. I might have been early pro.
Was he cool? Did he know you?
He was really cool. At the time, I don't believe they knew me. But he was a fan of my work because I used to fight the East Coast a lot. That's what it was, at lightweight. And everybody was, I was a big ruckus out there. And he must have came to a couple of fights I've seen on TV or something like that, but he is very nice. City Shane, always really nice to
respectful.
Me. Respectful. Never, like, I never see him angry and crazy or
anything. Not the image that they like to label him sometimes.
I've never seen it. When he came with the big bear and was hanging out with me for the walking and bowling and stuff like that.
Was he good at ball? Was he a good bowler?
Yeah, he threw a couple of strikes. He threw a ball fucking hard and shit. Throw the pins up, you know? Yeah, he was pretty good, but he was very nice to all the people up here in Big Bear and signed autographs and everything. Like, he's a great guy.
That's cool to hear.
Great guy.
I met him in Phoenix, Arizona at Central Boxing Gym on 19th Avenue in Van Buren, I want to say 2010.
Did you spar him?
No, hell no. super respectful, nice. The gentleman, he was really nice, so that's all I gotta say.
If he would have told you, BJ, let's do a couple of rounds, what would you say?
Hell no.
There's no easy sparring, right? People lie when they say.
Here, size of BJ, about the same size, almost.
No. That's one of the guys you don't want to get in the ring with unless you got some kind of contract and guaranteed money. All respect.
Yeah, that's true. Mike Tyson, yeah.
Sparring with Mike Tyson is not fun.
Would you spar Mike Tyson if you said, Jake, let's do three rounds?
Mike Tyson is not good. I think that John Brink. John Brink is a little
bit. I would do it. Just to say I did it.
When I was 22, I'd maybe do it. In the ring 30 when I met him.
I'd be like this.
Don't do that.
I'd be fucking
running. Don't do that.
Yeah.
He's right there.
Now, you have to get on your bicycle probably, huh?
Yeah,
work with him a little bit. Don't piss him off too much, you know?
Don't make him angry.
Don't piss him off. Yeah, that's the hardest, Tyson.
You hug him, you say, I'm sorry, Mike.
If you watch Mike's sparring sessions, he used them more. It was like their fights. He had guys that real fighters that come in and he's going for knockouts and everything. He's trying to fight. He's trying to fucking hurt you.
He'll knock someone out.
If there was social media back then, he'd go viral every day.
Yeah, that's his thing.
Don't make him too upset. Is that all right? Easy. Little touch jabs.
There's a guy that was...
John Bray, right?
John Bray,
he did. Went to spar
with him and as an amateur, I think they did it really good with Tyson one time. And then one time, Tyson cracked him pretty good.
Yeah. Hospitalized him.
Yeah.
John Bray was heavyweight, right?
Yeah.
Good heavyweight.
He lived in the valley.
I still does.
Yeah.
He was working with Robert the Ghost Rare.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I lived it too, huh?
So Shane, you just did about how many miles? 6 miles right now? 5 miles?
No, not that much.
Three.
We do about three miles.
All right, 3 miles.
But it was easy.
He's not sweating. He's not breathing hard.
I tried to hold him back. He wasn't running. So I told the sparring partner to go up there and keep him company because he wants to run. Bad.
I'm like a deer.
Yeah.
Like a baby deer.
I'm like, come back.
But conditioning.
Why couldn't you make it up the hill?
What do you mean?
The bike.
On it literally bike. Stopped going. I made it up another hill. There's another one that I made it up. Yeah. That was a big hill.
That was.
Damn, yeah. I was like, you rich.
Oh, that's Sean's.
Oh.
It's funny because I came with my wife's car, which is very similar. Jeez. But I'm down at, there was no parking in the morning, so I parked down at, what is it? Jack in the Box? What is down there? Yes. Carl's Jr.
Yeah.
Same thing.
Are you parked down there?
Yeah. Well, I didn't. Yeah. There was a truck. It's okay. How do you like working with Shane after all this time?
Man, it's an honor, first of all, but it's just amazing. Like, he pushes me hard. We get in amazing work. And I feel like I'm like, he's like Mr. Miyagi, and I'm like the Karate Kid.
If you played horse, who would win?
Who, me or Shane?
Oh, that's
it. Get
the basketball up.
We
got a
ball
in the car.
I think the Jake might give
me
another. Get the ball really
good.
Let's see.
No, one shot. My eyes are not good right now. My eyes are good.
But you can play.
That means
I can
Jake
play
for sure
bit.
Then.
Yeah, my eyes are
good. Okay.
Well, Jake has
he's
a
baby. He's younger. He's
Jake has a basketball court in his living room, so I don't know.
You do?
Yeah. He does, yeah.
Actually, I met you the first time at a charity basketball game. It was someone whose game was it? You came in, all the arena chased you back to the locker room.
Oh, Gilbert, that was, I forget, but I know which one you're talking about.
It wasn't Floyd's game, right?
No, it was. Was it Arenas?
No. The guy from LA. He went to Westchester High School.
Sam Watson,
yeah. No. Ariza.
Yeah, Ariza. That starts with A.
And you played at Floyd's game, right?
I think I played Floyd and what Sam Watson, so the one right there in was it? It's Playa, right? Playa, yeah.
You're good.
Westchester, yeah.